see that this Virginia Street Bridge, which I'll just quickly say, you know, it kind of speaks to our community. What I saw instantly was the history thing. You know, they're going to tear it down on the hill again. So it made me think of the Mapes. So I threw the Mapes in there, but, you know, and I had a museology class at the UNR on the museums and how they do that stuff, and Howard Rosenberg, is it? He did a little lecture course. He talked about Italy, and then he kind of brought it back to Venice, you know, he said, gotta go to Venice. Then he brought it back to Reno. He says, you know, what we do in Reno, we just blow up our history. It was absolutely right. Because we're behind, I think we'll move on unless somebody's head's going to explode.